You know God's got the word
in his hand.
In his hand.
The whole world in his hands.